how much 5-amino-1-MQ to take. So in this video, I'm going to deconstruct the right dose for you so that you don't overexpress this beautiful molecule called 5-amino-1-MQ because it activates NAD. But I'll also show you if you're underutilizing it, you may be leaving a lot of benefits on the table. So 5-amino-1-MQ, it turns off a pathway called NNMT. There's a group of researchers out of the University of San Antonio, Texas, and they looked at roughly a thousand different molecules, and they said, which one turns off this pathway that causes us to put on fat and to get inflamed and to have diabetes? It's all the things that we don't want. And they found that 5-amino-1-MQ was this beautiful molecule that just turned off that pathway and turned on AMPK expression. It activated more NAD production in the body. It led to greater levels of mitochondrial activity. And they found that it helped with fitness, endurance, muscle building, and even had some benefits in recovery. And so if you're looking at how much to take, there's a beginner dose, and that's roughly 50 milligrams. And as you're working up through the protocol, usually we have you on 50 milligrams the first week, because when you get more NAD expression, now your cells are undergoing where it's called autophagy, where you're getting rid of the cells that are underperforming, and your mitochondria, you go into this mitochondrial biogenesis. So you have more mitochondrial expression, but with more mitochondrial expression, you also get what's called mitophagy. Sorry for all the jargon, but that just means you're clearing out the mitochondria that aren't performing. So there's a lot of things going on that require detoxification. So make sure you're hydrated, you're eating really healthy foods, but you also want to make sure on 5-amino-1-MQ that you're exercising. Like your VO2 max training, ideally you're getting 90 minutes a week of like zone 3 training. So get your heart rate up depending on your age, but you know, keep it up around 140 to 150 beats per minute, and that puts you in the zone 3, and you'll get greater levels of benefits from 5-amino-1-MQ. When you want to move up to the intermediate level, that's where typically week 2 is where you take two 50 milligram capsules, and you take that for about a week, and you'll notice just a better benefit from 5-amino. And for those of you who want to get to the advanced level, well, that's roughly 150 milligrams. One study that we found, and what researchers realized, is that 20 milligrams per kilogram of body weight of 5-amino-1-MQ was the best dose if you have insulin resistant problems, and or if you have type 2 diabetes. But this was in a mice model, hasn't been translated into human studies yet. But what I found is that my clients, when we get them on 150 milligrams of 5-amino-1-MQ, they just notice this enormous amount of energy and they feel more motivated to do their workouts. I remember one of my clients, he's like, I don't know if I can exercise. I'm like, look, I don't know that we can help you if you're not willing to exercise. And I'd said it lovingly, but I also said, like, I can give you like some of these peptides, some of these molecules that you'll be on, you're gonna like want to work out. Like, you won't be able to make it through a full day without wanting to do something with your body that's physically demanding. And he said, all right, well, I think if I can just stay motivated, that's the thing. He said, I get motivated for about a day, and then there's too many other important things that are distracting me when I'm trying to work out. And so I end up really falling off the wagon pretty quick. And so when we got him up the first week, he was like, all right, I worked out once this week. The second week, he's like, I worked out twice. I'm feeling a little better. But by week 3, when we got him on that advanced dose, he said, you were right, Regan. Like, I feel so much better. Like, I can work out and I'm motivated to work out. And, you know, every day that week, I couldn't wait to get back into the gym because I'm seeing gains. I'm seeing my body composition change. I'm starting to lose weight. I just feel lighter. I'm sleeping better. And so these are the things with 5-amino-1-MQ is, if he'd never made it up to that full dose, I just don't think he would have ever experienced the benefits. And so the dose is the magic. It's also the poison. You don't want to overdo it, but you also, if you underdo it, you may be leaving a lot of benefits on the table. So for those of you who are like, man, I want to go deeper in this, there are some very specific peptides that you want to stack with 5-amino-1-MQ. You do want to utilize like neuro-NAD, some nasal spray NAD to get the full cognitive benefits. You want to use like a GLP-1, like semaglutide or tirzepatide if you have metabolic resistance, or if you have significant weight that you'd like to lose. And then you want to think about adding in BPC-157 and some of the growth hormone peptides. Then there are supplements that really maximize the benefits of this. And so for those of you who are ready to go deeper and you're like, I want to be the advanced, well, we'll help you get there. But first, watch my video on the 6 supplements that you can add in. And there's a couple peptides as well. But the things that you want to add in to just bring this magical molecule to life even more, click on the link below. I'm Regan Archibald. Appreciate you being part of the Ageless Future community. I'll see you on the next video.